And they believe that having and wielding missiles and nuclear weapons the only way out for them. Will they drop that? Will they abandon that? We will pursue the path of cooperation. This is what the message for them should be. We should tell them that, that we are ready to provide them a context that would be admissible for them. If we go along this path, gradually, by and by, things in the region, as well as the relationship between South and North, will transform into cooperation. We could expect next steps, but you can't spook and frighten them. And I hope the horse sense will prevail and we all together in concert will be moving towards a peaceful solution of the issue. And I hope that it's going to be the final outcome. The sooner the better.